weekend's designed to build teamwork and spirit within the lads of the band. It gives a chance to get away from their parents and the average day life. We can get them into the woods and teach them how to do stuff which they wouldn't do normally at home, like cook for themselves and wash for themselves.
Back to do some PT, do some stretches, then sit-ups, press-ups, abdominal, cardiovascular around what we see in the woodlands here. Bit of a run, that sort of thing really, just to get them adrenaline and keep fit for throughout the course really. Right the way round, come on, this is a circle. Let's go, come on. Clap, come on. It's your favourite tune playing at home. Clap.
Thank you. Why are you shaking?
You don't know what?
Sergeant.
Yes. They've done very well. A lot of them, obviously, some are fitter than others, but they're very well, very, very good.
Thank you. PT, which is physical training, obstacle course.
I have enjoyed the weekend. I enjoyed it a lot. We did archery, we did the assault course.
It's been really fun, but I didn't like that, I got hurt and that, or did the death side, I nearly got killed on that, but I really recommend it to everyone.
I think the weekend's gone very well, especially for the kids. I think they've all done well, and as an adult, I totally enjoyed it as well.
It's been really good. It's I think it's brought on the NCOs as we wanted it to. They're a little bit more confident in themselves and that. They love my food, which is the main thing.
NCOs have done really well. Some of them have really shocked me this weekend. And she's like Churchill, isn't it? My honour,
my honour.